Let's put some aluminum in hydrochloric acid, concentrated hydrochloric acid. So we have aluminum foil, it's just solid aluminum, and then we have hydrochloric acid, which is concentrated, but it's aqueous because there still is some water in it. So we put the aluminum in the hydrochloric acid, and nothing happens really right away. That's because aluminum, it's coated by aluminum oxide, Al2O3. Once we break through that aluminum oxide barrier, the reaction starts. It's a single displacement reaction. The aluminum replaces the hydrogen. So we should end up with aluminum chloride and hydrogen. Since aluminum forms 3+ ions and chlorine forms 1-, we'll need 3 chlorine atoms for the one aluminum, AlCl3. And hydrogen, it's never just H by itself. It'll always be that diatomic gas, H2. So here's the unbalanced equation. Pause, see if you can balance it. So these are the coefficients. If you need help balancing it, there's a link at the end of this video. So the bubbles that we're seeing, that's the hydrogen gas. The aluminum chloride, that's dissolved in the solution. If we evaporated the solution, we could get solid aluminum chloride. This is Dr. B putting some aluminum foil in concentrated hydrochloric acid. Thanks for watching.